Hello everyone, welcome to another Premiere Pro tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to make a diagonal split transition like this. Let's get started. First, make sure the clip you want to transition to is on top. With the top clip selected, go to the Effects panel and type Linear Wipe. And drop it on the top clip. Set the transition to 50% and move just over to the top clip so we can see the effect. Go to Wipe Angle and drag it to the left until the image is split diagonally. "29 looks about right. Go to the first frame of the top clip and set the transition to 100%. Click the stopwatch to set a keyframe. Move ahead a few frames. I'm going to set this right between the F and the X. Now right click and copy the linear wipe effect and paste it to duplicate it. Scrub the footage ahead until we see the image is diagonal. Now go to the wipe angle and move it left until the image just disappears. And that's how you do a diagonal split transition in Premiere Pro. If you like this tutorial, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more.